FYI, hello.
So we're going through that door. Wait, what? So, but I swear that looked different. Did you do anything? No, you're locked. Okay, so wizard time. What you tell me? Waste of time. Unless it leads somewhere. No, it does lead down here, doesn't it? I know exactly what door it's to. It's that one weird guy that was thinking. Sorry, old man. You're gonna die. Stop. I dare you. Turn around instantly, huh?
Shrouded by nine, but proud only.
Yeah, brother.
Shroud unto the beasts are a curse, and a curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church. Shrouded by nine proud beasts, only.
I don't want to hit him. You know what? Blood.
Shrouded by nine, but with steady strife.
DLC.
Colored by blood, but always clear with mine.
So.
Proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse, and a curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church. Shrouded by nine, but with steady strife. Colored by blood, but always clear with mind. Proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse, and a curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church. Shrouded by nine, but with steady strife. Colored by blood, but always clear with mind. Proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse, and a curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church.
This Braydor?
Shrouded by nothing with steady strife. Colored by blood, but always clear with mind. Proud unto the church. Beasts
or is this Emora the Wanderer?
Only ye, the true blades of the church.
This is not Braidwar. Is this Yamara the Wanderer? Yes.
Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. Colored by blood, but always clear of mind. Proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse, and a curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church. Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. Colored by blood, but always clear of mind. Round onto the church.
He is just a summon.
Beasts are a curse, and a curse is a shackle.
But if you kill him, you get his
only
armor set.
Only the true blades of the church.
It appears so. Goodbye, weird man. You're about to beef it. It's according to the wiki, that's all I saw.
Shrouded by night, but with steady stride.
That's it, I don't do that.
Colored by blood, but always clear of mind.
Whoops.
Proud unto the church.
I can't lock on to you.
Be circa.
Apparently it's a reference to Sekiro. Kinda lost me there. Oh, like, this shirt kind of looks like the Sekiro outfit, to be fair. Eh, kinda. Not really. The wine Hakama? Hakima? Did anything else open around here? Yes. I see cold blood on it. And was I able to use this down here? I haven't forgot what was down here, to be honest. Yes, here we go.
There in my saddle leaf.
I want to use the key. It's not triangle. It's still locked. Okay. Wait, I heard there was one of two keys for this area, so... For the DLC, so I gotta find another key. Which is where? Jungle question, Mechamind. How have I come across it yet? Just where you go to your history and go back to that wiki. Underground cell. Let's find the underground cell inner chamber key. Is Lighthouse Hut in front of the lamp. Okay, never mind. We've not been to the Lighthouse Hut yet, right? I believe. I'm gonna go with no, because we haven't been to a lighthouse yet. I think I can find a lighthouse. There may to be found. I think. Bro, this freaking wire. Can't you just be normal? Why do you do 18 turns? Alright, turn this like this. I mean, better? Not really, but I have 18 feet of cord wrapped around me for a single mute button. That's also why I won't get like a what they call it? Like a desktop mic. The Xbox doesn't support USB audio, so I can run it on my controller or a cord on my controller. I have the cords to do it, but also it's a lot of wires wrapped around me, and that's what I don't want to do. Why are you guys still alive? Excuse me. was not dummy. Well, it can be. No, it cannot. Go back down a floor. I think I left you here. I do have 98k.
I have failed. Please, Lady Maria. I have
like everybody else. Or these are kins, maybe? But they're like everything else in this part of the DLC. They don't take fire damage, really. But also, we'll be the numbers fast.
Oh, hello. Not a pretty sight, is it? The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church. But that's not all. You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not?
Do I?
Then here's what you must do.
You tell me what to do.
Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria. She hides the real secret.
Say no more.
Go on. She...
Are there more things though? Fire, that's for bullets. No. Are there more? No. It is fire. There's a kin with it. I think they're kin.
I have failed.
Yeah. limit too many spawn.
And just hope they do enough DPS. And hope they don't all hit you at once. I fixed your armor. Did the overhead guy hit his first one? Totally. But alas, it did not. Line them all up and just do a little bit of this job. Bolt Cambridge is a project, so it doesn't really cause anything. I don't know. I still don't know. I'm not sure. I think he can use the Bolt Cambridge. I will see. A bunch of spawn, I'll switch over to that.
I have failed.
Yes, you did.
Thank you.
Was it that bad? No. But it's more of the stupid stuff I don't like. Come on, if I don't. A bunch of ads just being thrown at you and you just gotta keep killing them. The more entities in a boss fight, the lower it goes in the scale. You can return. That's how my rating is. Gimmicky bosses and enemies that are just a bunch of ads. They are low tier. But that for all the games. How are we doing on heals? Do some more. I could probably just buy some now. We haven't gotten any badges, I don't think. There shouldn't really be anything new. Piercing rip. On the guy we killed. Do some more lightning. I was taking off my hotbar. Purchase. Give me like 8. There's a new one here, right? I don't think there's like 1 or 2 points into strength.
Gammon awaits you. Go.
It's like actually very well, two let shot me. Those enemies.
A corpse should be left well alone. Oh, I know very well how the secrets beckon so sweetly. Only an honest death will kill you now. Liberate you from your wild curiosity.
I'll give you one of these. You're a coward, let's see how you do. Alright, I'm attacking out. Yeah. try not using the heavy or the transform. I was afraid to attack because I didn't want to stay in the animation too long. But fire mode, that's just the Abyss Watchers. Which, I'm gonna be honest, I think the fire mode killed me at that point. Sometimes. Okay, so let's try fire. I don't have it on this right. Drop the key to the downstairs, man. The dial. Hold it up. I should probably touch that first. Oh, there's one right next to it. Why would I touch that one? just to hold